learn about how animals camouflage themselves. Animal camouflage is when an animal tries to blend in with its surroundings so that it is harder to see. Animals camouflage themselves to help them stay safe from danger or to keep themselves hidden while hunting. It's like when you hide behind a tree during a game of hide and seek. When an animal blends in with its surroundings, it becomes harder for predators to see them, which helps them to avoid being eaten. Predators use camouflage so that they can hunt their prey without being seen. Different animals have different ways of camouflaging themselves. Some have special patterns on their skin or fur that help them to blend into the background. Others might change colors to match their surroundings. Let's learn about different ways animals camouflage themselves. Color matching. Some animals change their color to match their surroundings. For example, chameleons can change their color to match the leaves or branches they are sitting on, making them harder to be seen by predators. Shape matching. Some animals try to blend in by mimicking the shape of their surroundings. For example, stick insects look like twigs or branches, making it hard for predators to spot them. Disruptive colouration. Some animals have patterns on their skin or fur that help to break up their outline, making them harder to see. For example, a leopard's spots help it to blend in with the dappled light in the forest or bush. Countershading. Some animals have a darker color on their back and a lighter color on their belly, which helps to hide their shape. For example, sharks have lighter bellies and darker backs, making them harder to see from above or below. Mimicry. Some animals mimic or copy other animals or objects to avoid being seen. For example, some butterflies have patterns on their wings that look like eyes, which scare off predators. So you see, animals use a variety of ways to camouflage themselves in their environment, to keep themselves safe from predators, or to keep themselves hidden from their prey. See you next time. Goodbye.